halls of power in Washington, D.C. Now that the pandemic has the planet on its knees, combined with the embargo since they tightened up the screws, they see something flammable. They want to light a fuse. The empire can't pass up a chance to undermine and pursue their imperial designs. Los Estados Unidos se creen el país elegido por Dios para acabar con el mundo en nombre de la libertad. From the halls of power in Washington, D.C., to the collapsing buildings on the shores of Miami, you can see them on the TV, the crusaders of the North, talking from the tent camps about bringing freedom forth from the land where there's a massacre each and every day. Listen to the president say, Los Estados Unidos se creen el país elegido por Dios para acabar con el mundo en nombre de la libertad. In the halls of power in Washington, D.C., in the wake of all the blood they've spilled across the sea, across this very nation, which they claim is so free, where one in four children each night go to bed hungry. The riot police here are rioting somewhere every night, but other people need more rights. Los Estados Unidos se creen el país elegido por Dios para acabar con el mundo en nombre de la libertad.